The power of prayer. Prayer changes hearts and transforms lives. It uplifts the soul, inspires action, and unites us all as one nation under God. Jesus wants to be Lord of your life. You are a living testament to the power of prayer. Our country was founded on prayer. Our communities are sustained by prayer. And our nation will be renewed by hard work, a lot of intelligence, and prayer. Today we gather to remember this truth. We thank God for the faith of our people. We praise God for the blessings of freedom.